from home, possibly in sweatpants. That sounds nice, even though I'm sure you're probably tired of that at this point. For everyone else, you may be returning to work and you might notice some rules in the office changing sometime soon. Once Oregon gets to 70%, for instance, you won't have to wear a mask at work anymore. OSHA says the plan to repeal that mask mandate as soon as the governor repeals the statewide restrictions. They're also planning to repeal the social distancing requirements that are still in place, so that creepy coworker can now get close to you again. Yay. I can be that creepy coworker. Not really, kind of. Sorry, guys. There will still be some exceptions. People in airports, public transit, healthcare, you still need to wear a mask in those environments. And you can still wear a mask, of course, if you want to. Nobody's going to make you take one off. Now, there was a rumor back in March that OSHA was going to extend COVID workplace rules forever. What happened was they had temporary rules in place, right? But under state law, you can't have a temporary rule last forever. That's why they use the word temporary. It can only last for 180 days. And we know the pandemic lasted a lot longer than that. So they had to make some rules to make it permanent in the meantime. But soon they will likely repeal it. There are some other requirements in place right now that OSHA is going to be discussing next week, like COVID testing for work, for instance, and when people can be sent home if they're sick. Or if you drive with someone else to work, you know, like a coworker. In the news, we do that all the time. Reporters and photographers drive the stories together. I know a lot of the other people deal with that in their job. Right now, you're supposed to be separated as much as possible, but those rules could soon change as well, as well as the cleaning and sanitizing requirements that are in place right now. So we could see a lot of changes. Air quality, ton of stuff. OSHA could make changes to those things as early as this month.